Matty is now professing to have a knowledge of what happened at a checkpoint.
Right.
He wasn't there.
This is
there. And if he was there, he shouldn't be there.
Now, Barnett,
secondly,
stop.
And secondly,
stop,
if he pretends to have information as to what took place,
Barnett,
he's wrong as well.
Stop.
But the next
stop.
Point about it is
stop, Barnett.
We have all been
Barnett.
We have
stop.
All been stopped.
Just stop.
We have all been
just stop, Barnett. Stop that. No, no, I won't hold it on that. No, you've had enough now.
Hold on a second. You go on with this thing.
This is excruciating.
I'm enjoying it. I don't know about you.
I want to tell you this.
I want to tell you this. There's an old trick on the part of some
Barnett, please shut up.
So we ask
Barnett, please shut up.
We ask questions. And if you don't ask a question, the presumption is guilt.
Please, just,
and
please,
I have done Barnett, many interviews over the years.
Please shut up.
Including with you, Vince.
Please shut up, Barnett.
I've done many interviews with you over the years. I want to say this.
And you never answered the question.
This is Ballymagan stuff that I have here on my right hand side.
And
this
is
worst example of Ballymagan stuff I've ever heard in my life. And it's no wonder the people are disconcerted because you can't even answer a question without having continuous interruptions from the Ballymagan story. So I just want to tell you, the minister gave a tremendous response on the basis of information to viewers over the years.
Please shut up.